Hello friends, Mehjubeen here. Today we are going to look into the meaning of simile. We are also going to check out 5 examples of similes. So let's get started. What is a simile? When writers use some words to compare something or someone with another thing which is similar, the figure of speech used is called as a simile. The writers or poets use the words like or as to make the comparison between two common things, items, situations, actions or emotions can be expressed through a simile. Let us take a look at some examples of simile. That new student in our class is as clever as a fox. So you are comparing a student to a fox. So this is a simile. I love the look of her hair. It's as black as coal. So as black as coal, this is simile. Here, as clever as a fox, this part is simile. Don't ask me to talk to our new headmaster. The general opinion is that the man is as cold as ice. It means that he is a very reserved person. As cold as ice, this is simile. One Sunday afternoon, she arrived suddenly. Her cheeks as red as a tomato. So you are comparing the redness of a girl's cheeks to the redness of tomato, which is a vegetable. As red as a tomato, this is simile. I have got no time to address your problems now. I'm as busy as a bee. So as busy as a bee is simile. Well, that's all for today. Meet you again very soon. Bye.